Artemi Panarin with the Columbus Blue Jackets. A lot of attention will be focused on him leading up to the trade deadline and what his future could hold. Kyle Connor continuing to find the back of the net. Winnipeg right now looking for their sixth consecutive win on home ice. Going into this game tonight, they have the second most wins in the NHL in their own building.
Scheifele gets to center, on for Wheeler. Wheeler gets pressured, gets it for Morrissey. Morrissey down for Lining, walks it in. Bobrovsky save on the short side. So an early opportunity here for Patrick Lining on the power play. Kukon cleared it away before Andrew Kopp could get to it. To the line, but not out. Wheeler right back in. To Scheifele, scores! The turnover inside the line is a costly one.
That puck has to come out of the zone. So you got Dean Kukan, who's just into the lineup, clearing it up the boards, and Anthony Duclair, who's been called an all-or-nothing player by Tortorella and the Blue Jackets, they don't combine to get that puck out, Dennis, and quickly, that Jets top line doesn't miss.
Sent around by Kukan, and the long now right wing pass for Anderson. Anderson trying to break in on Morrissey. Backhand try, good play by Anderson, and a good save by Connor Hellebuck. Plays it back to the line and unable to handle it cleanly was Nick Foligno. Brian Little has Ross Levick with him. Back to Little, and Bobrovsky got back, but it looked like it went off the stick of the defenseman Murray and was going wide of that far side. Anderson for Panarin. Panarin at the line for Jones. He'll go cross ice. Murray into Panarin, scores! Artemi Panarin finds the short side, and the Blue Jackets have tied the game 1-1.
As the Jets are scrambling around side to side, Murray's going to thread this through Wheeler's feet all the way across to Panarin, who's come out of the corner and got lost. He takes the pass, and this is a really quick pivot, and he opens up Hellebuck, beats him on the short side. It's actually good to see some good things happen for Ryan Murray. He's had such terrible injury problems.
Kulikov slap shot, Bobrovsky the save, rebound.
The Metro Division lead, yet 3 points from being out of the playoffs. It is a really tough spot that the Blue Jackets are in.
Panarin for Anderson, scores! Power play goal off the rush for the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they have taken a 2-1 lead.
Quick up here from Seth Jones to Panarin. Their two All-Stars connect, and then Josh Anderson gets right into the middle of the ice. The middle of the ice between Sherratt and Myers is too wide.
Wheeler cuts in, back for Scheifele. Scheifele takes it around Bobrovsky. Back for Kulikov. Kulikov shot wide off the backboards. Chance for Wheeler, and Bobrovsky got back to steer it away. Murray will try it again. Back for Jones, up for Sedlak. Stopped at center by Morrissey, but the Jets are changing. Here comes Jones. Jones to Panarin. Walks it in. Save made by Hellebuck. Kyle Connor trying to leave it. Wheeler had the open side and misfired. Wheeler on 19 goals in front to Scheifele, and Bobrovsky robs Mark Scheifele.
Beautiful play, Connor Scheifele. That's a one-timer onto the open side. Wheeler miscues, but the puck comes right back to him. Now he's got Scheifele and Connor alone. Connor finds Scheifele, and with this goal stick in the way, Scheifele tries to elevate it. It hits right around the elbow of Bobrovsky.
Morrissey for Wheeler. Wheeler watched by Wenberg. Wheeler cross ice, Liney! And that one, Bobrovsky may have got a piece of it. Liney back behind the net. Scheifele jumps on the loose puck. Power play is over. Liney walks it in, fired wide, rebound. Bobrovsky, big save off of Kyle Connor. And intercepted now by Trouba. Trouba the lead pass to Kyle Connor with Wheeler. Wheeler takes the pass, fires to the short side. Bobrovsky the save.
He's done it already as a 19 and a 20-year-old.
Player profile is brought to you by Asante Wealth Management, providing complete financial advice. Shot, score! Mason Appleton, Bobrovsky got a piece of it, and it finds its way to the back of the net, and the Jets have tied this game up 2-2.
It's a board battle, won here by Brendan Lemieux. He keeps the puck alive. Kopp chips the puck, and it bounces to Mason Appleton. Bobrovsky's got to stop this. It hits him in the glove again. Remember in the first period, Dennis, he had a puck that he didn't catch. This hits the heel of his glove, bounces off his stick and right pad and trickles through the five hole. Mason Appleton's got his third NHL goal.
On for Roslovic, he'll leave for Laine. Back to Roslovic for Brian Little. He had the open side and couldn't finish it off.
Foligno saves the goal with an all-out dive. Beautiful play.
Scott score! Bjorkstrand comes right back and wires it past Hellebuyck. And the Blue Jackets have regained the lead.
Jets make a beautiful passing play. It's Foligno lays out, deflects the puck away quickly. Alexander Venberg runs up the ice, and he's going to find Oliver Bjorkstrand through the Venberg and Sherratt screen. Bjorkstrand's eighth of the year has given the Blue Jackets the lead. Ehlers to be more of a creator, to generate some of his own shots. The Jets would really say that they miss Ehlers a lot.
Shot by Morrow, deflected, and a save by Bobrovsky, and Riley Nash brings it back in. Nash to the shot, and the save by Hellebuyck. Back at the line for Joel Morrow. This gets deflected away. Chance for Foligno, the shot, the rebound. Trying to center it, and that got blocked. Kopp will play it back. Plays it behind for Appleton. Appleton back to Kopp, to the front of the net. Bobrovsky, the save. Around for Myers, back at the line for Jacob Trouba. And back for Tyler Myers. Myers skates it in, cross ice to Roslovic. Scores! Jack Roslovic, the Columbus kid. Scores on the power play and ties this game up.
Played only 9 minutes in Boston, got lost in the shuffle, but takes a really nice feed from Tyler Myers. You can see Bobrovsky is way committed to that left side. This is all kinds of room for Roslovic, but it's a perfect shot. Cradle the puck, deliver it perfectly. The Jets, a power play goal here.
69 third period goals now on the season for the Winnipeg Jets. That is second best in the National Hockey League. Scheifele's pass picked off by Ryan Murray. Murray to the short side, and Connor Hellebuyck to save. Panarin back up top for Werenski. Near side, Wenberg. As they work it around up top, Panarin the shot, and Hellebuyck the save. Jones is after it. Tanev takes it to the corner boards. In for Lowry. In front of the net, Bobrovsky. Big save off of Perreault. Foligno with Roslovic in pursuit. At the line, kept in by Trouba. Back for Little. In front, Connor scores! Kyle Connor! And with 1:14 to go, the Jets have a 4-3 lead.
The Jets are on the forecheck. Connor is going to come off the bench now. He's already into the play. He hasn't been on the ice 10 seconds. That's two games in a row, the shortest of shifts. It's a terrific forecheck, an outstanding play from Brian Little behind the net. And the Jets have a late lead on Kyle Connor's 22nd. Man, is he hot.
Kept in by Anderson, and then Kyle Connor steals. Connor with Wheeler. Wheeler has some room. Back to Kyle Connor. And a save by Bobrovsky. Panarin gets away, and Jacob Trouba scoops it away. Bouncing puck taken by Kyle Connor, and the Winnipeg Jets run their home winning streak to 6. 10-2 in the last 12 in this building. 4-3 is your final for the Jets.
It was never easy. A 1-0 lead, and then the Jets trailed 2-1. They tie it up 2-2. They trail 3-2. They tie it up 3-3. And finally, they take the lead. Their first since early in the first period. And it's Kyle Connor who does the honors again.